So this one is more Singapore style. Singapore style. So here we bring from Paris, from France. We have some beautiful vegetables in France. We bring some butternut. Butternut is a kind of a pumpkin. We're doing the same with yellow zucchini, green zucchini, potatoes, a lot of different kind of vegetables. So we put them in hot water, not boiling water, like 85 degrees. Just we fold, we're gonna fold them just to fold. We don't want them too much cooked. So you see, we just cook them for a few seconds. Then here, this is the pumpkin mash. We cooked, we confit, when we slice them, all the off cuts, we confit them slow cooked with no coloration in the butter. Then we mix with, this is an Italian influence, with mustard. So we put that mostarda di Cremona, a little bit of sugar inside, some mustard, then some almond bitter essence, almond flavors, then some yuzu juice, what else? Salt and pepper, that's it. Then we make a mash with this one, we blend. Baptiste is cooking, so to put the garnish on the plate. So this is, that's why I said this is a like Singapore style, because this is a ginger and garlic, we're gonna sauté. And here this is a spicy, this is like a chili. We're making in France our prawn paste, like in Thailand. So we're cooking prawn with garlic, ginger, chili, very, very strong, and the lobster oil. So we're gonna cook all of this one. So I call that the ravioli because this is the shape of a ravioli. So here we cook the ginger, garlic, prawn paste, crab meat, and now we're gonna add some spinach, finishing the seasoning with ginger and garlic juice. And here on the top we put some lemon ash. We dry, burn the lemon, then make a ash lemon. So it's a still grilled, toast, smoked, and a lot of acidity. We have the spinach, we mix. Doing, we just in a restaurant we put the ravioli steam just to make them warm and we put on a plate. So still talking about the seasoning, no salt, no pepper, and I put some lemon ash and a lot of flavors and garlic juice, ginger juice already. And here we have a bisque, so it's like a salt because the bisque is very strong flavors, very spicy and very intense. Then we put the cream to make it more elegant and very light and soft, and it's much better in the mouth to have a bit of cream. And here we have some lobster oil, and that's it, because it's very strong flavors. What we do in the restaurant, we have some sauce pots, then we put on the table. This is a ravioli.